Both President Muhammad Buhari and his Cameroonian counterpart, President Paul Biya, whose speech was interpreted at the event, expressed the belief that none of the two countries can succeed in the fight of the insurgency alone. They said concerted efforts must be made by both countries in their neighbors in confronting the menace for lasting peace, stability, and socio-economic development in disturbed regions.
We need the collective efforts of each one of us standing together as a formidable force to defeat and end these acts of terror against our people.
For tomorrow,
the number of deaths and victims is rising. Economic activities have been crippled in affected areas. The number of refugees and displaced persons is ever increasing. We cannot allow this canker to spread. Rest assured of Cameroon's total, constant and unfailing commitment in this just and noble struggle.
The two leaders who expressed their desires to enhance bilateral ties between their countries in key sectors of the economy beneficial to their citizens.
I'm also willing to improve and expand the already existing close bilateral relations between our two countries in all spheres, including a mutually beneficial economic cooperation. This can open up opportunities for both our people.
I'm therefore appealing, Mr. President, for a fresh push to economic ties between our two countries to ensure greater solidarity and complementarity. In this same vein, we should ease trade between our two countries and encourage more joint ventures involving our economic operators to improve the living conditions of our respective peoples and transform our zone into an area of inclusive prosperity.
President Buhari and his hosts proposed toasts on behalf of their countries to lasting peace, unity and prosperity in Nigeria and Cameroon. Adesua Lato reporting.